How's it going, everyone? GameMaster648, and welcome to Slender the Arrival. I got this game today on Steam, and this is a scary game, of course, so, yeah, so, there are stage sections, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9's not that bad. Same thing like Titanfall I did. It's so good. I like this one, this is good. Graphics. Really good, it's really nice. Oh, it has extras, so there's nothing yet, so I'm gonna start this game. After the area hiker failed to report back. Oh. Slenderman game, a fan game of Slenderman that Christian made years ago. And I had to say that game was awesome. I never played the real game of Slenderman. I did play a Slenderman game by Christian Blanford, the guy who made Overnight. I did back on 2006 when I uploaded it to YouTube, and it was awesome. Thank you. of scary, but I need to just play this game right now. So yeah, anyways. Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me. Oh, yeah, right. Sorry about that. Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. Sorry. Place. Place. I wish I had turned to Yusuna. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Smiley face. Love you always, Kate. An item added to your scrapbook. The phone line appears to be dead. I'm not gonna read that stuff. You people read it. Right now. Pause the video and read it right now and tell me what it says. Well, tell me what it's about, because... Thank you. give me bleach.
Thank you.
That's him. That's Slenderman. He's gone. He said this would happen. Help me. Need CI. He knows how to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. Whoa. Okay. It's loading. Progress saved. off the lights, because that's what the game is. It says create a vibe. I'm just kind of scared. I'm tired right now. It's 11:12. Stop this. I have to go to bed now.